on this episode of The Snake Pit. This self-styled genius inventor has developed an alternative approach to power generation and is hoping to get the judge's motors running.
If it isn't little Nikola.
Nikola Tesla dropped out of the electrical engineering course at Graz University after gambling away his tuition money and suffering a nervous breakdown.
My name is Nikola Tesla, and I'm here to ask for $50,000 to license the patents for my new invention. Ever since I was a child, I have been fascinated with the idea of a motor powered by alternating current.
Everybody knows that motors should only run on superior direct current.
Alternating current is the superior current, allowing for transmission of higher voltage with decreased...
Alternating current is for electrocuting elephants and prisoners.
A transformer can be used to decrease the voltage, making it safe for...
Just show us the damn thing, will you?
I call it the induction motor. Two pairs of coiled copper wires are charged with alternating current at the north and south positions and the east and west positions. The magnetic field generated by the alternating electrical current causes the motor to rotate without the need of magnets. Unlike the direct current motor...
I don't understand. Motors already exist. This isn't a new invention. How exactly did you get a patent for this?
It is a new invention, actually. My motor is faster and more efficient than existing motors because...
I fail to see how any profit can be made from faster, more efficient motors. I'm not here to improve humanity. I'm here to run a business.
Well, the induction motor can be used for any number of applications in the home or in industry. Even automobiles could be powered by alternating current motors.
Cars already run on safe and harmless gasoline.
You can't expect people to be messing around with alternating current. It's far too dangerous.
It is not dangerous. You're just too stupid to know how to use it properly.
Well, since we don't want to kill our customers, I think we'll stick with our low voltage motors. We're out.
Your fancy motor may be able to generate electricity, but can it generate a profit? I'm out.
Well, this destruction motor, or whatever you call it, is certainly a novel idea. But I just don't see how it could possibly be more profitable than existing motors. I'm out. You know, I've just had a great idea.